and yet there are these canoes in the Johnsons you jot the rocks top. Guahigan see what neganun hard at Nagadum.
The god their hard at Guahganto.
Back in his hole. Peace, peace. Have I not always been an advocate? Have I not always sought to protect you from harm?
If you wish to protect us, then give us arms, muskets, and horses that we might defend ourselves.
War is not the answer.
We remember, Stanwix. We remember you moved the borders. Even today, your men dig up the land, showing no regard for those who live upon it. Your words are honeyed, but false. We are not here to negotiate, nor to sell. We are here to tell you and yours to leave these lands.
So be it. I offered you an olive branch, and you knocked it from my hand. Perhaps you'll respond better to the sword.
Are you threatening us?
Yes.
Ensured an end to your schemes. You sought to claim these lands for the Templars.
Aye, that we might protect them. Do you think that good King George lies awake at night, hoping that no harm comes to his native subjects? Or that the people of the city care one whit about them? Oh, sure. The colonists are happy to trade when they need food or shelter, or a bit of extra padding for their armies. But when the walls of the city constrict, when there's crops that need soil, when there's no more enemy to fight, we'll see how kind the people are then.
The colonists have no quarrel with the Iroquois.
Not yet, but they will. 'Tis the way of the world. In time, they'll turn. I could have stopped it. I could have saved you all.
You speak of salvation, but you were killing them.
Aye, because they would not listen. And so, it seems, neither will you.
I am a Sneyate Hagum, sir. I'm the Hyayum Meskanas, Isagum Haja.
No more patience.